Okay, sounds good. I'm here. I've got the Zero and the biplane. I got the cam on that over my tent, so you can't miss me. So. Okay, cool. What was your name? Craig. All right, I'm Mike. Okay, thanks. Yeah. It's all there. It's got the recap on that.
I've seen this. This is that item.
Yeah, and it's like I said, it was great. It's just, like I said, my battery, see right here, pulled out. See, I had a hobby shop solder to move.
Which is actually good thing for the motor.
Everything else is there. Turbos on and everything. Push it back.
So many other projects. I get other phones at home I didn't bring. I just had so many. So.
How it goes, and yeah, I'll think about it.
That's
the problem. You got some nice stuff over there.
Yeah. And I can't see through that too. I can't bomb.
Oh yeah, that's why, you know, I need to just protect it from aerial bombing, you know.
Yeah.
So.
Did you get that at the military store?
Cabela's, I think. That's my folks got it.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. Oh, that's awesome. They sell those iPhone ones like in the military.
Yeah.
Yeah. They got everything. They even have like a MiG fighter pilot on there too.
Oh really?
That's cool. It's like only $60.
Awesome. Oh really?
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Oh nice. Yeah.
What's wrong with this old man, huh?
Well, I'm gonna go find my DC-3. Give me an office phone.
Yeah, that's well. I keep the plugs in here because I have to.
Yellow.
You have these, so but we had to remember you made these ones. Because I don't have any connectors for that. Okay.